Simpson County deputies say a fight between two students sent one of them to the ER. It happened yesterday at Magee Middle School. Police say one student hit another with a backpack that had a sharp object sticking out of it. This reportedly cut the student, who was treated and released at Magee General ER.